congratulations on securing your place at Bournemouth University. You're officially now Bournemouth bound. In the next few weeks, you'll be receiving one of these in the post. This will include your free Freshers wristband. Not only will this wristband give you access to a whole host of clubs, events and experiences, but it will also last the entire year, unlike the other wristbands.
SUBU are hosting a Freshers Fair on the 24th September here at Talbot campus.
This is the event to find out about different societies, clubs, get a free trim and some free dominoes.
Entry is free with your We Are Freshers wristband.
Welcome to Dylan's Bar.
If you're looking for a burger or a pint with your mates, look no further than Dylan's Bar.
If you're looking to get smashed on a Thursday afternoon on campus, this is the place to be.
All the food and drink are sold at cheaper prices because we know you're all broke uni students.
It's also cheaper if you use your Freshers wristband.
Welcome to the old fire station, home of the best fresher events, raves, comedy nights and a lot more. Soon to be your second home.
Old Fire Station is also the home of Lollipop, the best way to spend your Friday night. Four bars, three rooms, and a whole lot of old school bangers. Activate your Freshers wristband to gain free or discounted entry to all the Freshers events at Old Fire Station.
Keep going.
Welcome to Holmes. This is where you'll make a lot of friends, have a lot to drink, and have a lot of fun. Make sure to bring your earplugs. It's normally quite noisy.
The fun doesn't stop after Freshers. SUBU's events are only just getting started once you arrive.
The SUBU building is open all year and a great place to chill out after lectures. The cafe is a great place to grab a snack, and they also sell Starbucks.
At the end of the year, you can experience the biggest student festival in the UK, known as the Summer Ball. Last year, we had acts such as Hybrid Minds, Dimension, and Ethan Overton.